hope it wasn't too fast for you.
Oh, no, I thought you were rather sluggish tonight.
If I may be so bold to ask you all to wet your finger, please.
Then what should we do with it?
Oh, nothing too risque.
It's a shame.
For the love of God.
Now place your finger very lightly on the top of the glass, like this. And do you feel it? It's happening, right? Okay, now everyone stop, please. And Mrs. Schaeffelbein, would you mind? Good. Mrs. Gibbs? Good. Okay, Mrs. Schaeffelbein? Mrs. Gibbs? Okay, now follow me, okay? We're gonna do this a little bit faster, all right? So, and...
As a lover of classical music, you know who composed this variation. Okay. For $300,000 that I'm gonna donate, can you tell me who composed the variation on this little... How did you call it? A ditty? Edward, for $300,000, who composed this?
I'm afraid I have no idea.
Do you want to call a friend?
It was none other than Wolfgang Amadeus
Mozart!
Did you hear that?
What?
That.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Yeah. No.
Now we begin our silent symphony.
Snare drums.
Are you guys fucking with me?
Strings.
Oh, hey, Mom.
No, I'm just in a cab with a couple of stoners. My mom says hi, Hailey.
And those are the woodwinds. The melody.
¿Por qué los violinistas son tan malos amantes?
¿Perdón?
What the hell going on out there? Who are you?
We're the New York Symphony Orchestra.
Ready?
Violinist, and she can play.
Yes, thank God. She can.
Mm.
No.
Oh, crap.
No, I'm sorry.
Ana Maria.
I cannot do this. I cannot whore myself for this audience of wealthy scum.
Oh, my God.
Holy shit. My life is a total fuck-up right now, so... But this, maestro, I can do.